Facebook were holding an event in Paris where they'd invited a number of the key sporting brands that they wanted to work with. So INITION suggested using a collaborative touch interface that would, in principle, bring the data to life. So we were provided with data sets for 6 different sports, and from here the participants at the event were able to look at the table, explore the data, and find out basically about just how data rich Facebook are as an organisation.
Well, one of the great benefits of the multi-touch table is the ability to use marker recognition items to reveal content. And using different markers for different sports, for example, football, rugby, athletics, presenting these markers onto the table then revealed different metrics about those sports. People were able to quite intuitively get hold of markers, put them on the table, present it, and really explore the data in a very informal but engaging manner.
Facebook data visualization project was fascinating to work on. A great way of showing how Facebook can use technology to actually add additional value. For us, it was a first chance to understand more about Facebook's way of working, and also give us an insight as to how technology can be used to add value to the experiences that they're creating.